got snipers. Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead. He's done!
Oh, shit, we're inbound on the rooftop! Keep your fucking head down! Shit, these guys aren't letting up!
We're clear. Let's move up, but keep your eyes peeled. Let's cross over. Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
Get ready! They're headed right for us!
More grunts headed our way! Heads up! Tango, drive to move!
Reload!
That all of them?
Clear.
We're clear.
Then we keep moving.
Reloading.
How many men did you bring here, Agent Daniels?
No, I'm done answering questions. You have to speak to Conrad.
Oh, really?
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
I'm out.
Alright, let's hurry up then. We need to find Daniels before the 33rd decide he isn't worth the trouble. Come on, through the building.
The 33rd's supposed to be heroes. This torture sounds a bit extreme.
How about with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. In Kabul. He was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy.
Kind you didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Now it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast. Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
On our way!
What the hell took you so long?
The elevator was broke. I have to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams.
So am I. No need to get worked up.
Just saying.
I know. Got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
Shit, man!